Hi, this is Gopal Kamat here, and many people keep asking me what is the schedule of the WhatsApp class which I'm going to do from next week, and what all am I going to teach in the WhatsApp class. So today I'm going to tell you, in this video I'm going to tell you about my next upcoming WhatsApp class. It is a paid WhatsApp class. The registrations will be opened on Friday, and it is a 5-day WhatsApp class: Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. In the evening at 6 o'clock, I will be coming live. You will be getting a link to join a WhatsApp class which will be exclusively for the 5-day WhatsApp class paid members, and a link will be shared in the WhatsApp class to come live. You can come live, and each day I will take care of one specific topic. On the first day I will be covering the restaurateur's mindset. On the second day I will be talking about how to select the right location for any kind of food business which you have. It might be a restaurant, it might be a cloud kitchen, it might be a dhaba, it might be a highway kitchen restaurant, it might be so any restaurants for that matter. What all are the things you have to look at when you are selecting a location? The third day I am going to talk about all the different types of concepts which are there in the market. And I am going to talk about a little bit about each concepts. What is the general budget? What area it is? What kind of food it is served? And why? How it has evolved? And things like that. So third day will be for the concepts. The fourth day will be about talking about the right matching the right customers. So these are the three things which I call as the restaurant success trifecta: are the location, the concept and the customers. Once you have these three things together, your restaurant business will pick up and it will start flying off like it will start going on the journey towards success. So on the fourth day I'll be talking about the right type of customers with which you have to match your location and your concept, and on the fifth day I'm going to bring this all together and teach you how to set up a beautiful, profitable, successful restaurant business of your own. And once you get the knowledge, once you get the understanding, it will be very easy for you to go and open a restaurant, earn a lot of money in the process. But apart from the money, live a very, very peaceful life, live a very, very financially independent and a happy life, so that you can give as much time to your family and create a very, very successful legacy of your own. So this is what I'm going to cover in the upcoming next week's WhatsApp class. Check the link below. We'll be opening up the registrations on Friday, and you can sign up as fast as possible because seats are limited. I'm again telling you, I generally do one WhatsApp class each week. So the seats are limited. Make sure that you sign up as fast as possible. The fee is also very, very basic. I've kept it very reasonable so that each and everybody of you can sign up and come. By the way, if you are not able to come live on the evening sessions, don't need to worry. I am going to post the recording in the exclusive WhatsApp group, not this group, the group in which you are going to join, where all the paid members will be, and you can then go through the recordings and come. Maybe you can come on the next day and ask me some questions if you have, or else if you have, you can go through the recordings if you cannot make it live. Either way, if you are coming live, I would suggest you to come live, but either way, if you come live or if you don't come live, you will get the recordings, and those will be for you whenever you want to refer them. See you in the 5 days WhatsApp class. Take this very, very, think of this as an opportunity and a chance to change your life, because it is very rare that a person who is already running restaurants of my own, people like us, it is very rare that a person who is doing it shares it with everybody else. And I believe this is one of the best things which can happen to you, and it can really change your life for the good if you take it seriously and if you start implementing what I tell you. So with that said, see you in the WhatsApp class. Register for it as soon as possible, and I will meet you in the exclusive RLF members WhatsApp group. Thank you so much. This is Gopal Kamat signing off. Thank you for listening to me, and thank you for staying in this group. Thank you for staying in this WhatsApp group. Take care. This is Gopal Kamat signing off. Bye bye. Okay, wait. Before you go, I want you to do two things for me. First is scroll down below and leave a comment about why you want to learn more about the restaurant business. Are you a foodie? Are you passionate about food? Are you passionate about making friends? Are you passionate about earning a lot of money in this business? Or what makes it important for you to understand the food business so that once you can open your own restaurant? I would love to read your comments, and I will also reply to your comments. So give your comments in the Facebook chat plugin below. It is there under this video. Type as much as you want and write down your whole story. Don't be conjugate and just write down one line. And I would really love to know more about why you want to open your own restaurant or food business. What kind of food business you want to open? Why is it so? What is your relationship with the food? What is your relationship with this business? That is what I want to know, your story. And I'd really be excited and thankful if you share this on this page. And secondly, go through the testimonials which a lot of my WhatsApp class students have given me. Read all the testimonials. I have also put the written testimonials. I have put a snapshot of all the written testimonials. Go through that, so that these will give you, after reading through that, you will get an idea of how powerful my WhatsApp class is and how it can. I am doing all this just to make you sign up for the WhatsApp class so that I can share my knowledge with you and change your, and hope that you can change your life by opening and running a successful and profitable food business of your own. With that said, thank you so much. Do the two things. Leave a comment with as detailed as possible about why you want to come into this food business, what is your relationship with food, and why do you think that you and this food business are attached. And secondly, go through the testimonials as well as the videos. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. Bye bye. Take care. Thanks.